So now, truss the chicken just using string. And what we're going to do is we're going to bring the string underneath the bird, over the legs, cross the string, and then underneath, like so, and then turn it over to the front, and then tie this in a knot as firmly as you can. I find that if you do three times around the string, some of the nylon strings like this one takes a bit more, like four times. Pull that in as tight as you can, and then knot the whole thing off two or three times so it doesn't slip back. So it's nice and firm. And that's your chicken that's trussed just using string.